So all age group amateurs, we remind you that we are rolling, rolling, rolling. The last athletes will be in the water by 7:15 this morning. So, liebe Zuschauer, bitte, wir brauchen eure Stimme. We need an amazing atmosphere for these athletes. Remember, you are the legal doping, all aspect athletes. You're that injection of energy for these athletes. You celebrate their efforts, every swimming stroke, every pedal stroke, and every step on the run. Here we go, 10 athletes every 5 seconds, they continue to take to the water. You want to get slowly into your rhythm on the swim and build up your pace. If at any stage you are in discomfort, just roll onto your back and pump your fist in and out of the air. And one of the water safety team will come to your assistance. And this song is to set the scene for tonight. It will be a good night, so long as you get onto that magic carpet. I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. To the spectators, if you want the best place to be this morning to watch the race, it's up and down the Lenne Canal. And then we'll see you outside the Sea Park Hotel, where we will have the athletes coming out of the water, running into the transition zone. And then they will also exit that transition zone onto the bike course and come past the Sea Park Hotel another time through the turnaround points. You guys are looking amazing. Congratulations. It's all going beautifully. We'll soon have you all in the water. Thanks to our partners of the Ironman Europe Tour, Arena looking after the swim, Compress Sports looking after everything to do with compression, both on the bike and the run and for recovery. Skechers, you can swim, bike and fly with our Skechers Go Run 5. And the more than 2,000 volunteers will look out for you, look out and look after you on the bike and the run course with